It's nice to be here, though. It's nice to be inside. I hate the fucking winter. Have you ever noticed? The winter in Liverpool is probably the only place in the world where you'll see a lad walking down the road in a big winter coat and shorts. I lived on the Wirral for a bit, right? And the Wirral's probably the opposite of that. Birkenhead is probably the only place in the world where it could be sunny outside and you'll see a lad walking down the road in mountain North Face pants and no top. But he'd be wearing a hat because he's a thinker. But it's mad, isn't it? The difference between Liverpool and the Wirral. Because, like, being from the Wirral, I think I'm Scouse. But then I come to Liverpool and have a conversation with someone from Liverpool and realise I'm not. You know what I mean? And it's quite hard that, because Liverpool have everything. They have monuments of live birds. On the Wirral, you don't really have monuments of live birds. The closest thing we have to live birds is the other day in Rock Ferry, I seen a smackhead with two pigeons on leads. But I have had a lot of mad times growing up on the Wirral, right? When I was 17, I ended up having sex with a dinner lady from my school. Anytime I tell that story to people, I'm like, hey, lads, you remember that dinner lady? The one with the grey hair, the 5 foot, and she walks funny. And they're like, yeah. And I go, I shagged her. They always reply to me, that dinner lady who's 5 foot with the grey hair and the funny walk. I'm like, yeah, yeah. And they're like, nah, if anything, she shagged you. But it's mad, like, because I always see her. I always see her kids around mine, right? And they always give me shit every time they see me. They're always like, hey, dad. Nah, to be fair, I'm not the dad. I'm only about 3 years older than them. But they do give me shit. And that, like, I seen them on the way to this gig, right? And I was walking up the road and I heard them say, wow, what's this? Not bad ones. And it really weirded me out because he was on his own. And as I got a bit closer, I just couldn't be arsed with the back and forth. So I just said, listen, I shagged your mum. Without skipping a beat, he goes, well, do you know your sister, the personal trainer, the short hair? I shagged her. And I'm like, what? My sister, who's a bodybuilder, a skinhead, who can bench 180 kg. If anything, she shagged you.
Ha, 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 ha.